morning, everyone. I am on my way to school. Well, not yet. I just got in my car and it's freezing. It's like 40 degrees, it says, so I'm really cold. But I'm on my way to school. It is 8:06, so I am on time. It only takes about 5 or 6 minutes to get to school, and I have to clock in. Well, I like to clock in at 8:15 because I get an extra 15 minutes when I do that. Oh, I'm out of breath. Okay, I need to start driving. But yeah, I will see you at school. Hey, Minnie, you want to be in my vlog? Come on! Oh my goodness! Why? Okay, we twin so much. So I'm wearing like a dress and boots. Look at what she's wearing. She's my mini.
You vlogging?
Yeah. I think everyone knows that I have a channel, or almost everyone. But it's still kind of weird. I'm sure I'll get a lot of funny comments today. All right, I have to clock in.
Thank you.
It's so quiet in the mornings. Hey, Bella.
Hey,
Miley? This is my buns?
Yeah, girl, your buns.
Hey.
Hi.
I'm vlogging today, so.
No, I don't want to.
You don't have to be in it. I'm just saying, I'm vlogging today.
Okay.
Well, you're going to be in it at some point.
Okay.
What? No.
Okay, so don't put that on.
You're gonna be my vlog, girl.
This is called I'm Beautiful Natural.
Thank you. Natural beauty.
This is called Thank You for my
Wait, so this big bag is supposed to be inside.
What?
How am I supposed to fit all this in here?
I don't know, I did it though.
You did it?
I did it.
Okay.
What's going on right now?
I don't.
Yeah. Oh, you have.
Yeah, what is going on?
Yeah.
You have one. Why do you have gloves?
Because if you cut yourself, you need to put your fingers in gloves.
Can you scoot this a little bit that way?
No! Anyone's, I brought them, but I can't eat a whole batch of brownies by myself.
Free brownies!
Bitch, why haven't I eaten
brownies? Because right? No, they were on the table.
I didn't even say anything.
I did, like right when I got in here this morning.
You did not tell me.
Sorry. They're nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat one of those.
They're nice.
They are nice.
Nice kind brownies.
Ah!
Hello.
Oh.
Don't you ever say that to me again, Landis.
Hop in here, girl.
Half a brownie?
Yeah.
Half a whole brownie.
I'm gonna take this whole thing that I just broke.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Half a whole, a half?
What?
Is it half a whole, a half? Half a whole?
Half a whole.
I know, but she said, did you say half a whole or half a whole? Half of a whole is half. Two riddles.
I love you so much, my
love. I love brownies, but I can never eat like a whole batch by myself.
Get it, Lauren? Get it?
Get it?
Get it? Get it? Get it? Yes.
This is what we do when we're in class.
Hey, John, wait. Grace made brownies. You want one?
Yeah, I have brownies.
They're pretty delicious.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
So let's get our station set up.
Well, it's not going to be all day, but for the most part. There's chaos everywhere.
talking about?
Food. Wait, so what are you going to make?
So when you have the whole scenario of the hair and you try to shoot.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
So what if you get like a really nice zip and nail with your salmon? And you did like your lemon seasoning.
Salmon sounds really good right now.
Yeah, it does.
And salmon on the grill with some potatoes.
And lemon.
Ooh, yeah.
Lemon juice.
Ooh, some grilled asparagus.
Hi, 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 hi. I know I haven't seen you guys in so long. How's life?
Do one of your laughing things that you two do.
This is like choking me.
What is wrong with us?
She bought product. She bought a smoothie.
Were you a manager?
Yeah.
She's
32. No.
Oh, that's what they said.
30. I want to buy that Hotline Bling one that's been, it's on Facebook, and it keeps popping up. I don't know, but I really want it.
The sweater?
Yeah. I think you tagged me in it.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. It keeps coming up on my Facebook. I really want it.
Had 4 tickets with 9 services total. She brought in 195 pesos.
To hold it up.
Service SBGT, very, very nice.
I can't do that.
$48.75. She did sell one product for $41, which brought her RPGT up to at least $10.25.
Here now.
Graceland Thompson.
Graceland.
Just like Elvis's homeland, Graceland.
Yep, except that's not how I say it. Graceland.
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 No, that's my nickname.
Grace-Ellen.
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 Had 5 tickets with 8 services total.
Get it?
For a service total of $187. Her SBGT was
$37.40.
Product total, she sold 2 products for $48 for an RPGT of $9.60.
Tell them.
Yeah.
Can you
Janway. This is for my YouTube channel. I'm vlogging all day.
Where's your hat?
You like immediately want to call our names out like. Oh. What are we taking?
Beatboxing.
These?
Yeah. I'm so happy Grace got that on video. I'm so happy.
What was that?
Him beatboxing.
Okay,
what? Do it! Do you remember that video you showed me?
Yeah, with that, that female and her dad?
Yeah! Female? Daddy daughter? This is Nobel. She was so good.
Yeah, if she didn't get signed from that, I'd be heated.
Do beatboxers get signed? Like, how does that work?
I feel like they do. Pentatonix has one.
Yeah, but they're a group.
I feel like any rapper is a group.
But beatboxing is different than rapping.
Straight out of Compton was a group.
Straight out of Compton.
Was a group.
Okay,
yeah,
and
but
now
they're beatboxers. Yeah, but they were rappers.
Service trackers.
We probably, you know, had a beatboxer amongst them.
Did they? Did you watch the movie?
No, I didn't.
Service trackers,
so
please.
I'm assuming.
No, there was no beatboxing. No,
I feel
no.
Like
I did not. Is this recording? Unicorn.
Why?
Unicorn.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
So what's up? What's number two?
Control force.
Oh. Yeah, okay. So should I have like
you're
like,
gonna have to space it out on each board.
Hi.
I'll prep all that out.
This is what it's like to be a blogger.
What?
Yeah, you're gonna need some crowdfunding.
Yeah. Oh wait.
Yeah, that was the wedding.
That's correct.
Oh, yes!
Nice! Discovered by Tesla. Nikolai Tesla.
Nice. Yes!
And electricity. Rubber, silk, and glass are commonly used as what?
Insulators.
Insulators, that's correct.
Oh.
This is Stephanie.
What are we doing?
This is for my YouTube channel.
Oh.
I'm doing like a day in the life
of Grace.
Yeah. At school.
There you go.
Yeah.
Grace still thinks it's Grace.
I need to check the books for tomorrow.
Yo, you know what I'm about. Hey.
Hi. I'm vlogging.
You're vlogging?
Yes.
Well, hi, Grace's vlog. I just fling water on everything.
Oh, it's okay. It happens.
Did you do your photo shoot today? Was that your class?
No, that's the class under us.
I don't know what class you're in, Grace.
I'm almost done. I'm in infinity. I only have like 3 weeks left.
Oh my gosh, it's so exciting.
I know. It's weird though.
How many of you guys are almost done?
I think a lot of us graduate at the same time. So like right before Christmas break.
Nice.
Yeah. Just did a color today.
Annika.
Ooh. Looks good. Chilling in the broken chair. When?
Saturday.
Huh?
How's class?
We're done. We're just doing photos. I'm vlogging all day.
Nice.
Something you would know nothing about. Someday.
Have you read that book yet?
Yeah.
Got into it?
I was going to.
Where's my book partner?
Oh, what kind of books you?
Educate me on shit.
I got a lot of books. I don't have like, I do have like novels, you know, but.
That's mostly what I have.
Yeah. I like sci-fi.
Me too.
And then I have classics like. The picture of Dorian Gray.
Are you selfie sticking?
I'm vlogging. Yes.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Thank you. Yes, we need to also fix our
Please try again.
That was my day. We were in the classroom. It was a theory day, so, oh, there goes the lighting. So it wasn't quite as exciting as the days that I am out on the floor taking guests, but now you know a little bit of what goes on at my school, and yeah, I will see you all in my next video. Bye.